said that anyway, and I'm just going to start a new game. I've set up the options a little bit to hopefully get the audio balance right, but I'm going to be playing on the highest difficulty that seems to be there because there's Kazette Hero on Legend, so I'm going to play Legend, of course, and I'm going to go ahead and start a new game. I'm going to be experiencing this at the same time as you, so I'm going to have to watch the cutscenes and stop talking to hear dialogue and things like that, but, you know, let's just get started.
Still on the bridge. 10 volts say they fell asleep again.
And now I'm in control. Alright, it's gonna tell me how to play, and I'm allowing it to because there are gonna be new things that happen in here. Alright, let's see if I have some options as far as my gear is concerned. Okay, this looks pretty much like the other thing, so I've got the Omni Blaster. And is that it? Yes, that seems to be it. That's okay. Options are the same options I've already used. Thruster pack. So it's just the helipack in this game. I seem to recall that when they were they being Insomniac. We're doing some reveal stuff. Skill points, cinematics, all that stuff. There was something before the game loaded that I didn't get captured. I want to see if it's here. Just I'm gonna play this real quick and see if it's it. If not, I'm gonna skip it. So yeah, that's what played the intro, and actually what I'm gonna do is in editing, I'm gonna put that before the other cutscene. Just so it makes a lot more sense for you all, and then you'll just see a fade here that shows you what I've done. Okay, so strafe doesn't seem to be a thing right now. That's fine, I'll get there.
A mean space witch, that's for sure. I'm just here picking up some contract work between toilets. Not a stuff around here needs fixing.
Alright, I'm gonna probably end up exhausting everyone's dialogue, because I really do want to experience this game, and this is gonna be one where I bring you along for the ride. And more so than just showing you what's going on.
Who put these here? Look how cute they are. We should wake them up gently.
I'll get there. I promise. But I don't know. so we're going to get a Rhino 7 here. Note that I skipped the Rhino 6 because there was one in FFA, free full frontal assault or something, maybe?
Backup generator.
Yep, turn the bolt crank. I'm glad those are back.
Excelsior! Good going, rookie. Gravity is restored.
Box physics are back too, which is the most exciting part so far. No, not quite. But I do love the box physics. That seems painful and dangerous.
Inside the ship and stop them.
So yeah, Bugs for Less was the organization hired in the second game, Going Commando, and they've made a return. Good to know. Okay, how do you want me to get out of here? What do you want me to do about this? Can I walk in here? Oh, of course not.
Airlock secure.
Okay, so we have a little bit of rocks breaker, which is what I thought I saw earlier. It's nice. It's really nice that they just kind of give that to us. It's short range, but it does work. I do appreciate that quite a bit. What is this? Probably bombs of some sort. So now I have my quick select that I can mess with. Can I mess with that in the pause menu, though? Or is it going to be one where it's a specific quick select that I can't change? That's what it seems like it's going to be, and that's totally fine. Certainly at the end, at the very least, along the way, I don't expect to find them too consistently. But you never know. So these are not slow to upgrade. They're not super quick either. At least so far, of course. I don't know the full extent of the weapons in this game. I know probably about as much or maybe less than you. I don't keep up with new games a ton because I kind of like being surprised by things. So I didn't keep up a ton with this game besides knowing that it's out today. I'm with Ratchet on this one. Wait, without a doubt. That's a big Bugs for Less man. Just wanted to run away, so I had to jump. What's over here? This looks like a secret.
I'm so tired now. I never would. No sleep like that.
This fall doesn't look like I can go through there. Jump onto that. Okay, so the thugs are going to repeat themselves a bit. So I need to use my weapons a little more intelligently, actually, as it turns out. Which, I mean, that's cool with me. And a little more intelligently includes not missing, I would say. But this is going to hit level 2 this time. So far, so good, but can this ammo not be for that, instead be for the thing that I'm using? Okay, that kills you, and guess what, this is for the bombs too. So we actually don't have enough to get a kill with one of the, well, with the 4 shots. So what I'm gonna do is this. Yes, I am indeed a tough guy, huh? Oh, it bounces right off and comes straight back to me. That's actually really convenient. Okay, good. I didn't get hit there. I can't afford to get hit very much. Can I grab this ammo through the door? Yeah, I can. You best be believing it. Okay, 10 ammo for that. Some extra ammo for this. Excellent. I'm definitely going to kill these. Got to be 2. 40 ammo now. I like that habit, actually. Another health up. Okay, this is going pretty quickly for that stuff, at least. Alright, I guess it's my duty to go out there, isn't it? Try and stop some people, or just go through here. That makes more sense. You're not going to get to love your job very much longer. It is nice that doubled my ammo. Or maybe 1.5 times. Did I have 3 or did I have 20? I guess it said plus 50%, so I have to assume that I had 30. But I feel like I had 20. Well, that was a waste of ammo. Okay. Sure, you guys. And do let me know about the audio balance if I got it right on my little cursory attempt. So this is around where we started. By around, I mean this is exactly where we started. I should have listened a little more, sorry.
You're supposed to be.
that right.
Take on the twins without us. You told them to evacuate. We cannot do what we should have done. Some things are simply out of our control. Would you like me to tell her? No. I'll do it.
Ratchet, are you okay? Your NAV unit has you all the way in the Zarkov sector.
We lost them.
So, here we are on planet Yerrick, but...
The Zarkov sector was abandoned 20 years ago, after it was
find a way out of this valley.
Alright, so this is actually what they showed in the preview stuff that they did. Like, Insomniac did a stream, and this was the level that they showed right at the beginning of the game, of course. And we're going to see some new cool stuff, of course, with new mechanics and things. But this is going to be a good place to end the first episode, and I'm surprised they killed Kronk and Zephyr right away. And that was a sweet explosion, like I said. But there's bound to be a fair amount of stuff to do here, and next time we'll explore it. We'll get all of that done that we can. So I hope you enjoyed the first episode of Ratchet & Clank Into the Nexus. I'm really excited. I'm already liking this game. It's still pretty. It's good. It feels good. It really does. And everything is going to be good. I'm excited. So, like I said, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Excited to get going. Of course, I did take a break between sessions of the whole day, since I did have to get some feedback about the audio balance. I've changed it ever so slightly, so hopefully it's better, but it's not very different. So it should still be totally reasonable if it's changed for the negative. So, let's just look around, honestly, because I don't want to just leave without getting some things that I could. By the way, we can see that there are 3 gold bolts here and 1 holoplan piece, so I'm going to want to explore ever so slightly. And other than that, I'm just going to follow the path of bolts and see if we end up anywhere. Oh, thank you for telling me how to double jump. I never would guess. Yeah, it's got to help you no matter what. But, I mean, come on, I know. By the way, I'm a silly man and actually no one pointed it out. Okay. Sure. Oh wait, I want to go down here. There's stuff. I gotta break all this stuff. And of course, just check, see if there is anything here. Alright. That's interesting. Okay. So yeah, I'll glide for you. Don't think I won't. I'm just looking around, see if there's something up here, maybe. Maybe I can't get that high. That's okay. Then again, maybe I'm totally right. Of course, I might spend a little bit of extra time exploring compared to what I would have in the other series, or what I did in the other series, since in the other series I knew what I was looking for. Whereas in this game, all sorts of stuff that I don't know. Because it's blind. The game came out yesterday. 2 days ago for you all, I guess. Alright. But keep looking around. This again. Remember, this place, Yerrick, is haunted, supposedly.
Clank? Did you see that? See what? Nothing. Just nothing.
Yeah, basically, that's about right. So it's haunted, and this, I mean, immediately you would think, hey, this is linked to why What's-Her-Face has all these powers. But you never know. Maybe it's her doing. So this is going to be some Raritanium. 3 of it. Literally 3 Raritanium.
You escape, huh?
Please, I'm just a lab assistant.
Look, he's got a grout hammer. He's a devious little tyrannoid, ain't he?
Don't hurt me. I don't belong here. Pollux is the one you need.
No one leaves until the you-know-what has been completed. And the you-know-who have arrived. Yeah! Where to?
Alright, that seems to be all they have to say, so I guess I should rescue this dude. That was not too hard. Let's see if he wants to give me his grab tether that they were talking about. because that sounds like something that I could use. Of course, he's probably going to sell it to me for 10,000 volts, but I have to take a guess. Oh, but he's not even in here right now. He's just running away from me.
Thanks for your help. Here, take this grab tether as a token of my appreciation. Pollux designed this grab tether to help him move around the planet. I'll have to show you how to use it. It's a bit complicated for you primitive types. First, fire a grab blast on this grab target.
Alright.
I think you're getting the hang of it.
No.
Now, shoot that grab target over there to... You did it! Now just hop in and ride the grab stream to the other side.
Sorry, I skipped a little bit of this dialogue by being too good for him. Okay, so now we have grab tether.
You're doing great. Now, if you want to destroy a grab stream, just fire your grab tether at it.
Alright, that's kind of what I would have figured. But I gotta do a little bit of looking around, just in case there's a gold bolt or something. You never know, with Insomniac, it could be anywhere. But it doesn't look like I can do that. It's okay. Can I go around there, though? I need to go back, so why don't I shoot that?
Nice job! See? Even a single brain organism can do it.
No, I know exactly what that is. Never mind. Okay. Yes, I do only have one brain, believe it or not. You can speed up and slow down in these, too, I'm noticing. So then I shoot this, get you, and can I link that to you? Absolutely. Yep, and it tells me that now. Cool. So this is exactly where I started.
Good luck, Lomax, and thanks again.
Oh, and then my path is gone, so I can't go that way.
The entrance is on the other side of the mountain. Shortest route is through the sewers.
Copy that. Thanks, Tal. I am surprised you are so quick to hop into a sewer. Those two killed Clank and Zephyr. I don't care where we have to go.
That's a good point, Ratchet. I don't blame you. It was seriously surprising, and some of the commenters agreed. Let's grumble that again. Because everyone loves Grumble now.
This planet is crawling with bugs. Why do they set up patrols in a haunted sector?
And you. Alright, so here's a Grumblenet vendor. Hey, give me that Raritanium. So this should let us see our,
Welcome to the Grumblenet Weapon Shop, your go-to store for weapons, ammo, and upgrades.
So we've got...
That's the temporal repulsor. A heavy-duty shotgun that uses quantum rounds to vanquish foes in style.
Okay.
The Nightmare Box. Because nothing says back off like a posse of resurrected ghouls from the afterlife.
And we can try them out, so why don't I do that a little bit?
The Nightmare Box. Our body division developed it as a Halloween gag, but neon ghouls kept attacking us on it. So, hey, we made it a weapon.
So this seems just like a decoy glove. It doesn't seem to be killing things. Kills them like that. I like how it's got like the nefarious head going on. So first it's an explosion, and then after that it's a decoy. I got you. Okay, so I'm good with that weapon. Oh, okay, that will go. Quick weapon trial. I'm probably not going to buy that one right away. I think I'll go with the shotgun. It seems more practical. But don't worry. Since I haven't experienced everything, I'm definitely going to be buying all the stuff. So now I can look at upgrades with R1. The tutorializer. Select the weapon to upgrade it. Great, thanks. Okay, yeah. Starting point. Alright, I can get more bolts, 5% more. Sure, what am I even upgrading right now? I guess it's just telling me how to do it. So that leads... Okay, I don't even have to click things. Alright. Okay, I get it. So you purchase the whole thing at once. You can do like a line of them, and then you purchase them all once when you're done. And then if you surround a mystery thing, then you unlock it, and then it can do more stuff, like damage. So that's cool. And that is free, I believe. So let's see, we haven't actually upgraded anything. That was just a tutorial. I guess I may as well stick with the Omni Blaster for now, but it seems that, oh no, I can upgrade some stuff. So Rate of Fire, or I can go Vault, Rate of Fire, Ammo, and Rate of Fire? And I should be, yeah. Now I'm out of Raritanium. 11% complete, of course I would like to ultimately complete every single weapon, find tons of Raritanium, get all the mysteries and stuff. I don't know if they're random, like random, or if it's going to be the same each time you do it in a playthrough, or if some people will get different things than others. I don't know. Interesting thing to wonder. So this is the right way, or is this a secret way? I like that we automatically have this thing that's,
Oh boy, I think this place may have a slight Cerathoid infestation.
This is the right way, it seems. So I don't want to go here yet. I want to explore. I have a passion for exploring. There are two right ways. I think that this way is less right, so this is the way I want to be going. I'm sure that there's going to be another mapper kind of thing. Maybe that'll, can I just shoot through this? No, of course not. I would very much like to. Well, I'm exploring. Always stuff to do. Ammo is full. Delightful. Thug outpost. Alright. We have a lot of camera control, I'm noticing. Like, just by default, without having or anything, not that there's a first person that I saw. So, we, like I was saying, we just have a lot of control.
Stay frosty, Dunks. The enemy could be anywhere.
This thing's pretty active, I would say. No, I pressed it again. So I got two more ammo for those upgrades from Raritanium. Two more Raritanium, so I'm not actually in bad shape. Sure. Oh, wow, thanks. It seems I can kill the dropships again. Which we couldn't do in, I don't know, was it Cracking Time? We couldn't even? No, we totally couldn't Cracking Time. I don't know, we couldn't in one game or another, and I was bothered by that. Okay, have ammo again. Not quite that long range. Oh, wow. Okay. Killed that man. I would like to get in there, but I know not how. Okay. Just gotta give it a look around. And it seems that there's nothing here, but that's never what Insomniac does. So there must be something. There's a tether thing. Oh, but that's closed. Can I, like, shoot it open? No. What do I do? Okay, that can go there, but I don't have a way to get up there that I can see immediately, at least. I think I kind of need to have that thing.
Already blocked by that gate. Perhaps there is a way to dispose of them.
Perhaps. Perhaps there's maximum cheese, though. Okay, there's not. Oh, you know, I'm a silly man, obviously, because this thing can probably do it. If I had to take a guess. And then this, too. Alright, cool. Makes my life pretty simple. Grab the Raritanium. Plus one. Alright, it's better than nothing. Let's not miss so much. Okay, so this one will aim here, and then that one will aim there. We can't have both going at once. Wait, just a second. Go back. I knew I'd found you. Hey, get out of there. jump. There we go. So that's our first gold bowl. There are only 12 in the game. All right, that's... I mean, it's a shorter game. It was half the price of the normal full price game. It was $30 instead of $60. I'm okay with that. You know, I had to find that, though. I feel good about myself now. I like the pleasant elevator music that goes on in that, if you can hear it.
I hear we want a trespasser. You see anything? Remember, there's a bonus for killing the Lombards.
I can't really guarantee that there's anything there in editing, because it's just weird to balance things too much. Wow, that just really killed me. I guess he gets his bonus. And that'll put us back to somewhere when it loads. Right here. Okay, that's convenient.
Why did we want a trespasser? You see anything? Remember, it's a bonus for killing the Lombards.
Alright, there we go.
Over there, the Lombards!
No way. Oh, cool, they get stuck here. I love arenas in the Ratchet and Clank games, especially the first time through, because it's just always a fun experience. Okay. So I gotta hover down there. Make sure that I'm not... Well, actually, I probably don't want to hover down there. I probably want to tether down there. Come on, let's aim at it, right? Alright, pleasant elevator music is done. We're nearing the upgrade. Computer monitor turned off. It's weird when it does that while I'm doing things, and it makes me worried, so I just moved my mouse, got it back on, don't worry. I doubt I'm going to be able to kill this dropship. But I don't know if this game is using the old experience system from the original games, or if it's using the new one, where hitting things does, or gives you experience as opposed to killing things. New weapon ability? Get automatic action star status by firing two Omni Blasters at the same time. Okay, new upgrades available. So now I have two of them. Which seems to increase my rate of fire. I can be making that. Those guys seem stronger. Yes, I can handle this level now. You don't need to keep your eyes peeled too much, because I'm right here. If you're moving from. So they only upgrade to B3. That's interesting. She's got nothing else to say, so let's move this tether thing. I assume we want to shoot at that, and then shoot at that, and then that one, and oh, shut up. I don't want to hear about your business. I can handle myself. I feel like that's a good place to hide something right on top of that, but I don't know how we'd get up there. Actually, who am I kidding? I know exactly how we might get up there. No, I don't want to go that way. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything there. Oh, fine, you're shooting me. I guess I'll kill you. Oh, that looked pretty angry. These look kind of like the Agorians from the last game. But I mean, I know they're close for us.
There are more behind us.
Alright, fine, I'll use the turret. I'm sure that's what I'm supposed to do. But this doesn't help me with my weapon upgrades. Helps me get more nanotech, though. Alright, I can't seem to shoot that, but I can kill these dudes. Their death cries are pretty great. Oh, think of all the weapon upgrades I could be getting right now. Infobot? Alright, well, let's explore a little before grabbing that infobot. There's bound to be some stuff somewhere. That's my philosophy, at least. Okay, I don't know. And then I have to go back and do the other thing. That looks like a teleporter, but it's nothing. And these these are some stairs that lead me somewhere, maybe a gold bolt or a hollow plan piece. I mean, it could also be nothing. That would not be unreasonable. I guess this is how I hover back. But I can just grab tether back. That's okay. Alright, we'll be on our way then. Oh, don't jump off, Ratchet. Let's get that info bot and see where it wants to put us.
Check out that orphanage first.
Oddly specific indeed when we think about that. I have enough to... No, I don't quite have enough to buy the nightmare box. I'm very close. Oh, but I do... He's right. I am ready for an upgrade. Well, here's the thing. Should I upgrade this? Yeah, I should. That seems like a smart thing to do. Especially if I start with bolts. Okay, that's all I can afford. I'm so close to the mystery upgrade. Like a holy weapon, indeed. Is that all the bolts one? It is all the bolts ones. So, bolts I have plus 4%. Hey, better than nothing. Sure. That cost me my rotanium. Can I, like, get out there? Can I shoot that from all the way over here? No. Of course not. Alright, let's go to the sewers now. We found our way to the destructive Palooza. With its oddly specific and specialized prize. I wonder if that's not a trap somehow. So that's good. We'll probably be going there next time.
Oh boy, I think this place may have a slight Cerathoid infestation.
Stuff to do, that is. We got one gold ball. Oh, that best be. Alright, now we're trapped, I assume. And back here we have some secret raritanium. One. Literally one, but that's still something, at least. That's from whence I came. And in here.
Well, any ideas? We should look for signs of Pollux's equipment. If he used grav targets to move across the ruins, we may be able to trace them back to his location.
Sure, that's a good point. We can try that at the very least. Maybe it'll work out for us. Seems like I don't want to jump down there for anything. Just wanted to take a look over here, see if there's anything, you know, interesting. Remember, we get more bolts for killing stuff with this particular weapon. So, it's probably pretty worth it. Alright, so I guess we want to move that upwards, and that downwards. Interesting. Okay, I'm seeing what you're wanting me to do here. Timer on this, too. Okay, well, I mean, it's pretty obvious what we gotta do here. I think we'll be in time. Alright. Timer immediately stops, I guess, to stop us from dealing with the ticking noise and getting annoyed. Oh, come on, holoplan piece is so obvious, unless this isn't the way we're supposed to go. And in fact, I'm a genius, but I don't think that's the thing.
Ratchet, I see you found another
so that was our second hollow plan piece, and yeah, it was a little obvious. I'm thinking that this is, the gold bolts are hidden, but the hollow plan pieces may not be, which is somewhat disappointing. At the very least, it seems like things will be falling, and we will thus have to be quick, not that I wasn't already. Oh no, no big deal. Ammo is full. Well, that's good. I like having full ammo. It's a star. I could farm this for experience, probably, but I'm cool. With only weapons only going up to V3, it's not a huge deal. That's just some interesting looking water. And that's a mana tank. But health is full, too. Okay, so these ones want to kill me, because they don't seem to be the Seraphins or whatever. Oh, we're out of ammo. This is fusion grenade. A lot of them at once to use minimal ammo while still accomplishing maximum goal stuff. Okay. I gotta use it. Oh well, more bolts for me. No complaints here. Okay, that has some ammo and that doesn't. Oh well, it's on my last use now anyway. Seems like I don't want to go down there. It's pretty background, at least.
Look, from a dropship. Let's follow it and see if it leads us to Pollux's lab.
Good point, good idea. You told me how to glide already. I know how to glide. Stuff to kill, and then I immediately see. I'm not used to that. When you press R1, you shoot. It's not
how Pollux's grab targets are everywhere. We must be getting close.
Be careful. The twins kidnapped him 6 months ago. Who knows what they've been having him work on?
In previous games, it was that's not how I do it. So then let's do this backwards for now. Then get up. Just some bolts, it seems, but it could have been a gold bolt. You never know. Doesn't seem to take me anywhere. Can I shoot this one from here? No. That's fine. I don't need to do a anything. There we go. Yeah, see, usually in the last games, pressing R1 or circle for shooting, you would do once to pull out the weapon and once more to shoot, but now you just pull it out and shoot it with the same use. Okay, I can throw that at least that far. Let me go fast for a little bit. Yeah, that's the only place for me to go, so it's all good. Okay. Excellent. Turn this bolt crank, and that'll probably, yep, turn that one. 30 seconds. What's with everything being on a timer here? First that, then do that.
What are you waiting for?
That's a long use. I want to shoot this man with this thing. Okay, good. He's like in the wall. Okay, so shooting that probably gets me nothing because it seems to be the way I'm supposed to go. Yeah, so, darn. Here I am, hoping that I'm just finding things that Insomniac is like, hey, this is pretty obvious, but it's still a secret. No, that's just where they want me to go. Alright. So then let's get that done. Pick up some ammo if necessary, which, I mean, it is. Alright. See where this takes me. No. Gotta check every last nook and cranny. Rift that I see. The clank enters it alone, I see.
Congratulations! You just crossed into a new reality! These dimensional rifts were created long ago by the explosion of the Great Clock. Now you can use them to cross into and out of each reality. Okay, enough exposition. Let's test out your new firmware.
Okay, so I pretty much have this known what to do for the most part. Okay.
Look, a nether. One of the indigenous creatures of this reality. See if you can lead him back to the rift.
That's not to say that this is going to be simple. I'm just saying that I know how it works, because I saw Insomniac's demo of this stuff.
He's sleeping. You walk over there and smack him.
Yep, I shall do just that.
Why?
That's always a good reason.
Good job. Now lead the nether back to the rift. Its energy signature will set off a violent earthquake.
What scientific purpose will that serve?
None.
The test is a success. You were born for interdimensional travel.
Sometimes.
So the Zarkov sector is not haunted. These ghosts are actually nethers.
Those antennas we've been seeing around the city. Think those have something to do with all this?
The rift begins. Vendra's personal design. I just saw her in the orphanage a few hours ago working on this thing. Never mind.
Sorry for missing some dialogue by being too quick. Okay, there's a rift coming up. I mean, of course. Why wouldn't there be? Alright, so there's a rift. The right stick to change gravity, and then we move with the left stick, jump with full of normal stuff. Like, everything's normal except our whole gravity control business. It takes a little bit of getting used to. When we change gravity, we also affect these things. So then we push them around, go on down. Locked into it. bolts? What am I supposed to do for those? I wonder if they have to do with rips. Oh, swing shot target. Sure. Yeah, that's exactly what I expected. Sorry for notification. Seems pretty sketchy. Oh, go figure. More swing shot targets. I never would have guessed. So this is how we get out here, obviously.
Orphanage should be this way.
Yep, I'm on the way.
So, I am curious. What kind of device do you think Pollux was helping them work on?
Got me. That rift cracker he gave you only seems to work on robots. Maybe he was trying to figure out a way for everyone else to go in.
What I got to say? What is this thing? It's audio journal. Because I have to listen to that, don't I? Alrighty then. Got a nightmare box since we can. Yeah, we have certain rare candy as well. Make this work. Increases my range. Cool. So that was the first mystery one over here. Sure, I'm fine with that. Gotta get three more ammo upgrades in order to get three mystery things. That's cool. Yeah, two more mystery things. There's a lot. 54% through.
Okay.
But I'm probably focusing on only opening those. Take a guess at the way I'm going to use it. That's usually what I'm going to do. That thing works pretty well. I got like, it's cool. Attack the nightmare box? I only have one out of time, by the way, so I am wasting time. Are you gonna attack that thing? Or are you gonna attack? Oh my god, that's beautiful. Nightmare box is pretty useful. Okay. Playground, that's right. Oh, that's weird. This thing looks kind of like a bolt crank, but it's totally not. God damn, playground.
the probes may be connected to the evacuation of the sector.
Okay, yeah, this is starting to get pieced together. For sure, this is starting to make a little bit of sense. Well, that's not what I wanted to shoot with. So they seem to be from the... Oh no, friend requests. I don't accept them, by the way. I can't really have too many people on my list. It happens quickly if I accept them, so I don't. Okay, let's listen. You need to watch the last game. That's apparently pretty relevant here because there have been two mentions of the Great Clock, which means that they're
not. Be good, you said. Stop. Knock it off.
No rips in there. Oh, hello. So those are those little dudes. And they're what she's talking about. Apparently, her and her brother are from the Rift stuff, which is interesting. And then they brought them all out, and that's why things are haunted. And they experimented on the whole sector, which is why it all got abandoned. I mean, so far, that's what's evident. That's what's been made evident. Cool. More damage. Upgrades available. Okay, that's cool. So many things that I need to kill. More damage is important to have right now. I need more ammo. I mean, I should probably spread out my upgrades rather than focusing, especially when I'm upgrading like the weakest weapon that I possibly could be, for the most part. Actually, it's not even that bad, to be honest. It's not bad. It's just the others probably have more versatile uses in many situations. I was really wasting a shot, I'm gonna be honest, but it's okay.
Welcome back, Slick! How looks-y?
Alright, so... I don't know what's new about that. But let's get... Let's launch enemies into the air. Oh, I got three of them, so I guess that means that either that's all one, or you get three of them at once, and that makes it stronger. I assume it's all one, honestly. Just so that it takes more to get that upgrade tied up than all together and stuff. So that it costs basically more to upgrade to than the other options. Right, grab me something. Alright. I'm just hovering to be safe here. Solving here. That's an interesting thing that I will just avoid and probably be fine. Alright, now let's run through here. Let's knock any of that junk. I hit the junk. Oh, come on, let's not die. Whoa, calm down, man. Seems faster. Alright, we're good. Alright.
Nice work, pal.
That's what you said last time, Ratchet. I'm getting to think that you're a man of few words. Little originality. This is a long planet. exactly what they are, I'm going to have to be honest with you.
There we go.
Well, I jumped off by accident. That was good of me. I'm sure we're going to get to hear that all again then. The, what are they? They're nethers.
Come on, we gotta go. Are using some low-rent dimensionator. We need to make sure the real one is safe.
Not to worry. It's on display in the secure wing of the Intergalactic Museum of History. It's virtually impenetrable.
If we destroy this one, the Progs will be unable to bring over any more nethers. Ratchet, we must get to planet Psylocke.
Yes, let's spend more time in this haunted sector filled with insidious space demons.
Relax, Quark. It isn't haunted, but if you like, maybe you can just support us from space.
Good idea! A tactical control from the cosmos!
We now have a ship. Else to do here? Okay, this is where our ship is. That was already open. We went both of these. Did we not go that way? That way doesn't look explored. I know we went this way. That's still untouched. That's where we came from, isn't it? No, we totally came from over here. Look into this real quick since no, we did go this way. Yes. Yeah, we came from this way. Alright, well I'm sure that I see nowhere that I haven't explored. Where could these gold bolts be? I've gotten one of three. Where? Alright, whatever. I'll worry about them later, of course. Like always, I will come back for gold bolts at the very end of the series.
You're looking to acquire a little firepower.
Before the final boss. Okay, so let's see. Either fire or ammo.
My upgrades ain't free, Slick!
Hey, shut up. Okay, so that's gonna do it for this time. Why don't I look into the ship? Okay, so we can go to Yerrick. 98% completed. I guess we just need the two gold bolts. We can go... Oh, wow, we fly all the way like that. So we can go to Psylocke for the story, or we can go to Crag for the Destructible Lusa.
I think we
definitely go on a crag next. So that's good. And this has a little more choice, obviously, than the quest for booty, which was very linear and stuff. This is a little less linear, but still, it's going to be a little shorter as a differently priced game and such. So that's going to do it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. It was a little longer, and I know that people enjoy that. So thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Somewhere. Let's see if this dude's mad at me. Oh boy. Oh no, stop it. Oh, please. It could be. You're not wrong. It was a close one. I should focus on the enemies a little more, but it's mostly my ammo supply. I guess if I get the... Yeah, no, this is what I'm... What? Decoration for almost every situation. Is that really not enough to hit you? Alright. Can you guys be a little less far in the air? Alright. See, I can dodge things. It works. Oh, it ranked up, leveled up. Look at this thing.
Hey, I know you did not pee on my floor.
No, that's water.